मोर देन 25 क्वेश्चंस फॉर वन इक्विपमेंट विच इज फ्लूडाइज बेड ड्रायर एंड इफ यू आर लुकिंग फॉर एनी इंटरव्यू प्रिपरेशन और फॉर टेस्ट प्रिपरेशन आई थिंक इफ यू वॉच द कम्प्लीट वीडियो एंड लर्न द आंसर्स ऑफ द गिवन 25 क्वेश्चंस फॉर अ सिंगल इक्विपमेंट विच इज एफ बी डी यू विल नेवर लूज एनी मार्क्स इन एनी टेस्ट और एनी वाइवा और एनी इंटरव्यू क्वेश्चन बिकॉज दीज 25 क्वेश्चंस आर ऑलमोस्ट एनीथिंग अबाउट द फ्लूडाइज बेड ड्रायर सो लेट्स स्टार्ट द वीडियो इंटरव्यू क्वेश्चंस फॉर द फ्लूडाइज बेड ड्रायर वट इज एफ बी डी एफ बी डी इज फ्लूडाइज बेड ड्रायर F mean fluidized, B mean bed, and D mean dryer. Mean it is an abbreviation, and its full form is fluidized bed dryer. Purpose of FBD. What is the purpose of FBD? FBD, as the name indicates, is a dryer and is used in pharmaceutical industries for drying wet granules during the tablet manufacturing, which are manufactured by wet granulation method. Next one is most important ask question in interviews and vivas. What is the principle of FBD? The principle of fluidized bed dryer is fluidization in which the air capacity for carrying the particles is more than the settling velocity of the particles or granules. So they remain suspended in air and the process is known as fluidization. So, the basic principle of FBD is fluidization. The next one is most important is what are the parts of fluidized bed dryer or what are the different components of FBD. The main important parts of FBD are product trolley, drying chamber or expansion chamber, inlet air duct, outlet air duct, fan motor blower, or simply the blower fan, the filter, lower plenum, and if you talk about product trolley, we have sampling port, we have product discharging port, we have glass window for observation inside the FBD, we have air seals, we have port for charging the material if we are supplying our granules by pneumatic system, and there are many sensors are installed in FBD like product sensing, product temperature sensor, inlet air temperature sensor, outlet air temperature sensor, and sensors for differential pressures. So in brief, most important parts of FBD are product trolley, expansion chamber, lower plenum, inlet duct, outlet duct, filters, commonly bag filter or SS filter, some sensors, and sampling port are the most important component of fluidized bed dryer. The next one is what are the advantages of FBD? The most important and the basic advantage of FBD is its efficiency. Mean its drying time is very low as compared to tray dryers, and we can dry a large volume of product in short period of time. What are the types of filters in FBD? Basically, there are two types of filters are available in FBD or FBD are of two types based on types of filter. One FBD have closed filters and one FBD have SS cartridge filters. Others name of filter bag. What are the others name of bag filters? Bag filters in FBD are also known as finger filters. This filter is also known as candle filter. Mean candle filter and finger filter. Pore size of filter bag usually 100 to 200 micron. Pore size of FBD mesh. Pore size of FBD mesh is usually 100 to 200 micron. Basically, we change the question. Here was the pore size of FBD filter cloth. So, filter cloth pore size vary depending upon the requirements. So we add here the most commonly asked question, which is about the mesh size of FBD. What is the Kevlar rope? Kevlar rope is basically the rope which is used to hang the filter cloth in FBD. This wire is also used for shaking the filter cloth. What is Dutch woven screen? Dutch woven screen is the name of mesh which is installed in the FBD in the bottom of product trolley. What is the purpose of shaking? Mean why we apply shakings in FBD? Shaking in FBD is done for filter cloth to remove the sticking of the powder so that our filter bag remain clean and work without any choking or blocking. What is racking? Racking is the process in which we manually mix our product in the FBD product trolley or break down the large lumps. What is the efficiency of FBD? As we discussed earlier, efficiency of FBD is very high. It usually takes 1 to 2 hours to dry almost 200 to 300 kg of the product. What is WIP for FBD? WIP is a cleaning system which is washed in place. Most advanced type of FBD are washed by the automatic WIP system. So what is the CPP for FBD? What are the critical process parameters for FBD? Usually critical process parameters for FBD are temperatures of inlet air, temperature of outlet air, temperature of our product, airflow volume, mean fluidization pressure. These are the critical parameters of the FBD. Next one is what is BBD or what is SFM? BBD is broken bag detector and SFM is solid flow monitor. BBD basically or SFM is a sensor which works to prevent the product loss and shut down the dryer if there is any damage to the FBD filter or there is any pinhole in the filter. The powder leakage through the bag to the return duct is detected through these sensors and the dryer is shut down. What is advantages of BBD? Advantages of BBD is to prevent product loss, and by detecting the powder leakage, our dryer is shut down by this sensor, so our product loss is prevented. What is HMI? HMI is human machine interface. And PLC is programmable logical controller. These are the electronic devices which are used to control various functions of the FBD. What are the types of sensors in FBD? Usually in the FBD, following sensors are installed: temperature sensors, pressure sensors, airflow monitoring sensors, our product trolley not in place sensor, filter position alignment sensors. These are some commonly installed sensors in the FBD, and also one is the SFM. What is the MOC of FBD? So what is MOC? MOC is material of construction. FBD material of construction is with the part which are in direct contact with product are constructed by SS grade 316L. And non-product contact parts are made through 304L. What is the MOC of tubing? Mean the tubing or ceilings which are used in FBD are made of food grade material. Next one is what is LOD? LOD is loss on drying. LOD is also a critical process parameter for FBD. And how we can measure LOD? LOD is measured by using moisture analyzer. So LOD is also an indicator for the end point of drying. Mean when our desired level of LOD is achieved, it indicates that our product is dried. The next question is what is pneumatic transfer? Pneumatic transfer is a basically advanced concept used in advanced FBDs where we do not add our grains manually in the product only. Rather than we add granules after wetting directly from high shear into the FBD by the vacuum suction system. What are the types of FBD? Basically, there are two types of FBD. One is horizontal and one is vertical. Usually, commonly used type in pharmaceutical industries is vertical type. Next one is how we discharge product from FBD. In conventional dryers, we discharge by using manual method, and in advanced FBDs, discharging is also by the pneumatic system and it is directly supplied to the co-mill for the sieving. So I think you are now familiar with the fluidized bed dryer. If you want to learn more about fluidized bed dryer, its structural diagram, its each component in detail regarding Dutch wall screen, Kevlar rope, its finger bags, the videos link are given in description. You can also watch those videos to enhance your knowledge regarding the FBD. If you like the video, share it to others, and till the next video, Allah Hafiz. And if you want to read about FBD, you can visit my site www.pharmainform.com, where you can read very interesting articles regarding the pharmaceutical industries to enhance your knowledge. So thank you for watching my video and share it to others.